Hey there, I'm D. Larry Patterson, and I want to tell you all about my book, Hardin Hollow. It's about a little gal living in the Arkansas Ozarks named Billie Jean Hardin and all the trouble she ran into with the meth-cooking Thibodeau bastards, who are a bunch of hardcore hillbilly tush hogs that lived over in the next hollow to the south of her. Once things got rolling, blood flowed, body counts built, and maniacal mayhem ensued. See, Billie Jean grew up pretty tough in rural northwest Arkansas, in the heart of the Ozark Mountains in a place called Hardin Hollow. You're looking at some of the pictures taken there and a few other places in Newton County that are mentioned in the book. Billie Jean's mother, Sally Jo Perkins, was barely 16 when Billie Jean was born, and she ran off and abandoned Billie Jean soon after that. Billie Jean's father, Hank Hardin, was a disabled Army sniper suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. He had increasing bouts of deep depression that eventually caused him to become barely functional. So from the time Billie Jean was 7 or 8, she was pretty much on her own, keeping house, cooking, and taking care of her daddy as best she could. Despite all of that, she was always the top of her class in school. Soon after Billie Jean's 15th birthday, two of those Thibodeau scumbags murdered her daddy in cold blood, leaving her all alone in the world to fend for herself and seek retribution. Fortunately, she was well equipped to do just that. See, from her first recollection, Billie Jean's only goal in life was to become an Army sniper just like her daddy. And before he was killed, he taught her the ways of the sniper and instilled in her a love for the Ozark wilderness and the ability to survive there. Billie Jean was an apt pupil and became an expert marksman, trained in martial arts with superb skill, animal cunning, strength of character, and a well-developed analytical mind and an overpowering resolve to do absolutely anything it takes to survive. To quote from the book, by the time pretty blonde Billie Jean was in her teens, she was almost 5'7" and a real hard body head turner. However, staring into her beautiful smiling face, in those cornflower blue eyes lurked the chilling look of steely-eyed determination normally found only in experienced snipers and seasoned fighter pilots that give the warning, danger, danger, danger. Billie Jean Hardin is a beautiful girl that can totally kick your ass in a heartbeat. Well, enough of that bullshit. Just give the book a shot. I think you'll agree that it's an exciting and unpredictable read. Here's where you can buy either an ebook or print book copy of Hardin Hollow. For more information about some of my other books, visit the sites listed on the screen. Oh, hell! I almost forgot to tell you about the sequel to Hardin Hollow called The Bigger They Are, The Hardin They Fall, Hardin Hollow 2. It's all about the trouble Billie Jean had out in Colorado with the Rocky Mountain Militia and the Pendillos motorcycle gang. If you like Hardin Hollow, I bet you'll enjoy reading that book too.